powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar or tried to understand why, how?
Opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altar notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
I'm still interested in whatever you can find out about Alchemist.
Looks like the hidden bunkers Ahidi mentioned. The Alchemist must be close.
And you will find me surrounded by the Emperor. The ashes of your
POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahidi. What else can you tell me about this Alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the Alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon. The reports were buried. The details classified.
Taking here.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Did I ask you to wrench me from darkness? To make my soul a puppet? Like you were my god! You experimented on me. Like a rodent! And now, you'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all day. Or the other way around.
alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. I'm just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
I used to think the trenches were...